Hello, my name is Amy Sturkey. I'm here with my co-instructor. This is Lynsey, and we're working on ideas to help toe walkers. In the last video, we talked about heel walking, and sometimes when I do heel walking, there comes this disagreement about whether yes, your toes touched or no, your toes didn't touch as we're trying to count them. So I'll use the kick spots that I used in a previous video. Kick spots are hard to find on the internet now. So if you don't have kick spots available, I use a squeaker, a dog squeaker or a baby squeaker. I tape it to the bottom of the kid's shoes. So we're going to work on heel walking, but we're going to use kick spots on the front of the shoe this time. And what we're trying to do this time, as opposed to last time, this time we're trying not to squeak the squeaker. So what I want you to do is walk on your heels and don't squeak the squeaker. Perfect, 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 perfect. She's got it with two hands. Whoop! She's got it with two hands held. Turn around. Now, with one hand held, can you do it? Nice, 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 nice. Excellent. And the question is now, can you do it with no hands held? Oh my gosh. Oh, oh, oh! She's got it! Congratulations. You can see for this distance, it's about 6 feet. That's tricky for her. So if you can imagine if we were, my building is about 200 feet around, it would be very tricky. You see a little bit as she tries to do it that she external rotates her feet just to make it a little bit easier. So if I were being strict, I'd make sure the toes are pointing straight toward the front. She did super at this though. I hope this is something that you can use at home. It avoids some of those arguments and can make it a little bit more fun because there are squeaks going on when your toes accidentally touch down. Hope this is helpful and we'll look forward to seeing you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
This video and would like to be notified by email when the next video comes out, click the subscribe button here and click the golden bell icon and ensure notifications are enabled on your account.